Energy Associated. With 1 degree. Of freedom, 1/2 kT, fly atomic gas, is having seven degrees of freedom. Linear molecule. If molecule is non-linear, then 6. Therefore, energy associated with one molecule it is 7 in 1 degree of freedom. This is the energy, 7 degrees of freedom. But K, Boltzmann constant, energy associated with 1 mole. And R/N × T, and with N, 7 R/T/2, and this is U. Or DU, 7/2 R/dt. On same pattern, supply heat DU at constant volume, so that rise in temperature is dT, then dU mCT, m 1 mole was there, C is CVT, or dU becomes CVDT. From first and second, CVDT 7/2 R/dt, CV 7/2 R. But now CV we have find out, gas is having 2 principal specific heat, Cp minus Cv is R. Cp R plus Cv, R is R, Cv Cp 9 R/2. ratio of specific heats, that is gamma Cp by Cv, Cp it is 9/7. Specific heats. Poly atomic gas. Similarly, energy associated with 1 degree of freedom . This is principle of equipartition of energy associated with 1 molecule of polyatomic gas and KT. Where n degrees of freedom for poly energy associated with 1 mole of polyatomic gas and small n 1/2 KT, it is n small n 1/2 K R by N into T. Or it is N goes with N and R by 2 T. Or U, this is U, or DU and R by 2 DT. Now supply heat. At constant volume, so that rise in temperature is dT, then dU, mCT, m, n, C is CV. T is dT from first and second NR dT and one mole of gas was taken, one mole NR first, second, dT goes with dT, CV comes out to be third. Now CP minus CV is R, CP R plus CV. R is R, CV and R by 2 or CP comes out to be 1 plus N by 2 into R. Fourth, special case, gamma is CP by CV. CP N by 2 R N R by 2, it is 2 plus N into R, this 2 will cancel with this 2, LCM, first LCM 2 plus N, and gamma comes out to be 2 plus N by 2. Specific heat of solids. Particle of solid vibrates about its mean position. Therefore, energy associated with one atom in one dimensions, it is half KT. Vibratory about mean position. Hence, energy associated this two goes with this two. With one atom particle in three dimensions, it is 3 KT. Hence, energy associated with an it is Avogadro's number. But K R by N, N is N, 3K R by N. Or U, 3 R T. Or DU, 3 R DT, number 1. Now supply heat so that rising temperature is DT. Now here there are only C, not Cp, Cv. So neither at constant pressure nor at constant volume. Now supply heat so that rising temperature, then heat supplied is MCT. M, one mole, C is C, T is DT, or DU. C dt from first and second, C dt is 3 R dt. C comes out to be 3 R. C 3 R. Joule per mole. This is specific heats of solids. A cylinder capacity is 44.8 liter, contains helium is at STP. What heat needed to rise its temperature through this R is given. Volume of gas at STP this one. Therefore, number of moles This means 2 moles of gas is there. Helium is monoatomic gas. So, degrees of freedom three. Therefore, CB 3/2 R rise in temperature 15 degrees Celsius or 15 Kelvin, same. Rise is same for Celsius and Kelvin. Why we have done these things? We want to find dq. What heat is needed? dq is mct. So m should be there, c should be there, rise in temperature should be there. It is mcv dt. This is dq. So I have find this mcv and dt. So m is 2 cv, 3/2 R, dt is 15, R is given, 2 goes with this 2, R 8.31 into 15, 45, 8.31, solve it, this will be heat. Specific heat of water in energy associated with one atom in one dimensions as we have done in case of solids. Energy associated with one atom of water in 3 dimensions three kT. As water having three atoms. So energy associated with one molecule of water, it is 3 × 3 kT, means it is 9 kT. So energy associated with 1 mole of water and 9 kT and number n is n, 9 k is r by n into t, n goes with n, or u, this energy comes out to be 9 r t. Therefore du, nine r dt number 1, supply heat to water to rise its temperature through dt, then du mct m 1 c is c. The principal specific heats are in case of gases only, T is dT. So dQ, instead of Q we have taken U, dU C dT. From first and second, C dT 9 r dt, C is 9 r, third, and r is 3 1, joule per mole per Kelvin. Just for sake of knowledge, see water, 1 calorie per gram per degree Celsius, 4.2 water, 18 gram, it is joule. We have changed calorie into joule, gram into mole, degree Celsius inverse, Kelvin inverse, rise is same. Joule per mole per Kelvin, nearly same. Just verification, we want to find, is this right specific heat for water, nearly same. So this means we can apply method of degrees of freedom, not in case of this water or gas and law of equipartition of energy. In case of water, solids, etc.